Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me.
Oh, damn.
Morning daily vlog. No, I'm joking, I'm not a daily vlogger, but this is the first vlog out of the Barbados vlogs, and it is 5 in the morning. I've got the shades on because I look very tired right now. We're about to go to the airport from Stratford all the way to Victoria all the way to Gatwick. Vlog Barbados is happening, and Vinny's in there. How are you feeling, Vinny? Okay, there we go. Vlog, we have 4 minutes to get to this platform and get our train and have a rush, but it's all right. We're gonna be in the sun in 20 hours time. So early, I need to kip. Go on, Flick, lead the way. You know Vinny features in Bugs Life 1. McDonald's for some breakfast. It's an absolute great shout by Vincenzo.
Yes.
Wow.
Here we go, got the McDonald's breakfast. Bacon, egg, bagel, sorted for the morning. Wicked.
Introducing Tyler Bush. You might remember him from such videos as Tin Can Challenge for 2012. It's the morning. Oh, damn, fresh trim, yeah? Jesus. Oh, is that Josh, yeah? Wow.
We have checked in. We are about to board the plane. And now we're gonna start our 8-hour journey. On like 2 hours sleep we had last night. So let's see how this goes.
Wow. Jesus. Your bag, cute with your bag, man. Such a fielding bag.
Pokemon trainer, man.
Tyler's not getting on the plane.
Oh, Tyler's not gonna get on the plane. That's gonna be the title of the video. Tyler's had a mare. Checked into the hotel. I've got my room here. The boys are downstairs in their own room, and I'll give you a little tour of my Barbados room. So over here, we've got some cupboard space.
There's an ironing board and an iron. Can't iron though. Round here, got a nice little mirror. Got to get out of these skinny jeans though, otherwise I'm gonna melt. In here we've got the bathroom with a shower. In here, there we go. Then my bed. This is a very traditional Barbadian. I'm loving this, so I've got my big bed for myself. And then I've got the balcony out here with a few chairs and tables and my view. So this is the start of the vlogs for Barbados. I'll probably put it into one massive vlog, I don't know yet, but I filmed quite a bit. But I'm looking forward to this. I hope you are too, yes. So we had our first meal at this little shack, very good, and it's very cheap as well. This is what it's like. Nice little shack, some music playing, and then the beach is over there. Josh has found his best friend.
Best friend.
Wow.
It is about 6:30, which is kind of weird because in the UK it's about 11:30, so my body clock's a bit messed up. But this is the outfit of the day, as it's very hot. I've got my ripped jeans, my Roshes on, and a vest and a snapback. Very laddish looking right now. But I haven't unpacked yet, and we've just had a chilled day at the beach, and we've just been swimming like dolphins. I'm all silky soft and getting my tan back. It is gonna look sick. I'm still getting used to this vlogging thing. I don't really like vlogging like this, but I shall get used to it without the wig. So I'm thinking of making it into one massive vlog. Obviously by the time you see this, it'll be up on the channel. But we've got 7 days here, so who knows what this vlog could turn out to be like. And that should go down, there we go. Jake, I'm getting used to it, I'm getting used to it. But I think right now we're gonna go and get some drinks and start this night. We've had our food, so I think we're gonna go and get Laddam drunk, white girl wasted. So we'll see how the vlog goes. If it doesn't, if I don't film any of the night out, it's obviously reason because I'm too drunk, and then I'll come back and I'll say goodnight to you lot. But this is day one, and it's been very good. So I'm looking forward to the rest of the week, and I hope you are too. See you in a bit. Morning vlog, it's 7:30 in the morning, and I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm a bit hungover. The rum yesterday got to me, all the boys are downstairs, so I'm gonna go meet them. But it's a beautiful day in Barbados. It's nice to get up early and not lie in and sleep. It's amazing. But yeah, gonna go down for some breakfast and start our day. I found the Nando's chicken. There's just chickens walking around. Where was the Nando's chicken? There we go. I know where I'd go tonight.
We just saw some turtles in the sea. You might have seen some footage on the GoPro, but if you didn't, we're gonna go see. Oh, there it is, if you can see it. Well, it's gonna be a slow zoom, but. Guys, I've had a nightmare. I went in the sea with my sunglasses, and then I lost them when I got hit by a wave. So now I don't have sunglasses. And I'm squinting a lot, so I'm gonna have to buy some new ones. But you can't complain, really. Losing the shades when you're here in paradise. Damn. We've just been chilling by the sea, and I've got a tan already. You can tell by how dark I am. It's literally only been like half a day, and I'm already tanned, got my tan line going on. So I think we're gonna go to Bridgetown, which is a town which is really near here, and get some food and see some sights and do some things. So, you're coming with me. Right, so it's very hot right now. It's middle of the day. It's 2. The boys over there. We're going back to the hotel now, and I'm by the amazing view right now.
It is crazy. It is crazy.
I am very hot right now, as you can tell, sweating all over, and I'm very dark as well. You probably can't even see me.
And the boys are over there walking back to the hotel now. So let's go back to the beach.
So I've just done a little shop, got some water, and also I have got the funniest thing for the beach. I'm gonna look so cool. I've got normal indoor swimming goggles so I can see all the fish and maybe find my sunglasses. I'll go on a search for them today. I should get snorkels, but these will do.
How's it going, vlog? I am back in the hotel room. I've just had a shower. I've got my outfit of the day. I've got a nice little gray shirt, the short shorts, wow. And then some white shoes. There we go. This is the outfit of the day, hairy legs. Wow, okay. But we're going out for some dinner. I like vlogging in the mirrors. Look how tanned I am. I'll show you my, no, I won't show you that, but there you go, tan line. And so yeah, we're going out to dinner. Give this video a thumbs up if you think I should do more vlogs more frequently, like whenever I go out with Jake or I go to events or premieres and stuff like that. Give this video a thumbs up if I should do it, if you enjoy them, because I don't know if you're gonna enjoy this video, but yeah, we shall see, we shall see.
Good morning, vlog. We are venturing around the island and we found a new beach. It's quite nice. Quite nice. But yeah, we're just exploring the island a bit more. I'm very dark and burnt, but I've got the t-shirt on just so I don't peel. Yeah, here's the view. Right down.
We have spotted a crab. I'm gonna zoom in. I'm gonna run away. Very slow zoom, but there it is. Alright, let's get closer to it.
They've gone down the hole. Oh mate, that's Butters.
It's in there.
That's so fast.
Yeah, look, keep it
away. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
No,
he's gonna pull it out.
He's actually pulling
back. Oh my god,
that is
so funny.
Bruv,
if he comes out that hole there behind you.
Oh, we cut it.
No way.
It's a video.
Got another outfit of the day. Got my hat on, black shirt, ripped jeans, and my red shoes. There we go. Wow, Adam. Amazing. Lovely. Jubbly.
We are going on this today. This is going to be jerks. We're going to go sea turtle and dive in. On this baby here. Oh yeah.
So here's the tour of the boat. Vinny's over here. How's it going, Vinny?
Hey.
We're in the middle of the sea right now. Tyler and Josh are over there, soaking in their sun and their beers. Beautiful, mate. Tyler, give us a wave. There you go.
Hold your breath, make a wish, count to three.
He jumped on your back.
Have lunch on the boat and look at the view. Wow, amazing. Cooking up some lunch now. It's gonna be the greatest. So we got lunch on the boat with that view. Wow, amazing.
Dark shadow there, so we're gonna go and see it.
Sham, I'll give it ya. I like Nando's. Nando's is great.
Your bed jokes.
The way he runs as well.
Broke it, man. Morning vlog. It is about 8 a.m. here in Barbados, and we're gonna go down for breakfast now. We had an early night last night, literally went to bed because we were a bit hungover, not going to lie. And we're trying to catch up on our sleep, which we haven't had a lot of this holiday. Today is our last day here in Barbados, so I think we're going into town and I'm going to film that all. And we're going to see some more sights of Barbados before we head off back to London on an 8-hour journey tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna go down for breakfast and I'll catch up with you soon.
Hello, Vinny. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm pretty tired.
You're looking pretty pretty dark, mate.
Yeah, it's good
for you. And I'm quite dark as well. Oh, damn. Wow. And the cleaner's coming now, so we have to make a move. Trying to get a sponsorship from JD, as you can see. Everyone's got their massive bags on, but I've got my JD bag. Can't believe it's our last day in Barbados.
We're currently in the taxi on the way to Hunt's Garden, Vinny's recommendation. It's a massive garden in a sinkhole. Can you tell us more about it, Vinny?
It's just basically some guy's garden.
Oh yeah?
Sunk.
Okay.
It's in a sinkhole. And yeah, it's got really nice plants in it. It's got an abandoned thing. It's like a house in the bath.
Wow.
It's really cool.
The greatest.
Yeah.
Currently in the garden, which looks like this. Jesus, lovely jubbly, mate. Wow. So apparently one guy owns this and it took him, was it 2 years or five?
What's that?
To build this bay.
2 years.
2 years.
No, 5 years, two people.
5 years, two people to build all of this. Damn, it's crazy. So it takes about 35 minutes to walk the whole place. And yeah, pretty goddamn beautiful. Stay here for a few hours, and we're basically in a jungle and it's in a sinkhole, so my JD bag trying to get sponsored. But there's so many paths around here, so we're gonna explore. I hope you like all the cinematic shots. It's quite peaceful. I don't know how I'm gonna edit this video, but I'm guessing it's all montage footage. But it's just unreal here. Camera doesn't do this justice, how beautiful it is. Just up there looks so nice. Look at this, it's massive. Absolutely huge. Jesus. Compare it to my hand. Not gonna touch it there. Trying to pick it up, Vinny? I'm not gonna, yeah. Why would you get me to do it? Oh god.
They bite, man.
Do they?
Yeah, definitely, man.
Try it. Do it for the vlog. We just had a shot of rum and it's made for this place, so it's quite unique. And now I'm bladder smashed. Billy, how do you like it?
It's nice because it's made here in the distillery around the corner.
You're going to get a bottle, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah, my parents.
Going to have to bring back some rum. Right there's a hummingbird in its nest. I'm going to zoom in, don't get too close. Look at that. That is amazing. What's on, mate?
Oh yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Cheers, bro.
Yeah, cheers, mate. It's now 1 o'clock and our taxi's here to pick us up. We're gonna go to get some lunch from a restaurant called Chefette, which is basically like KFC. And then we're gonna go to the beach and have a swim because we're all sweaty. This place is so humid. And yeah, just enjoy our last day.
That's what I was saying. Are we going the right way? Yeah.
It's so beautiful in there.
Lost,
I'm gonna miss this. I need to get a souvenir for my parents, to be fair. Might get them some rum, get my dad some rum, get my mama handcrafted necklace. And then, yeah, head back to London tomorrow. Everyone's gonna be so shocked at how tanned I am. There he is, Vinny's about to go off on the jet ski. Go on, boyo! Oh my! Oh, you can get in there more. Feeters, mate. Get in the fetus. There you can. There we go. Oh,
that's the worst. That was sandy. Our
room's going to
be.
Alright.
Alright,
Vinny.
Oh shit, what up?
Wow. Ashy Vin. I've had a lot of time to think whilst being out here, and I'm definitely going to crack on with my main channel and mix up a little bit more. Because I've had some time off, I've had like 2 weeks off, so I'm going to go back and actually, you know, put some actual effort into my videos. Maybe start vlogging more, get used to this stuff. If you lot have enjoyed this, give this a thumbs up if you want me to continue vlogging. Obviously this isn't the kind of like traditional vlog that people do, it's more like a montage. But if you lot want me to do some more actual vlogging, I will do it and get one of these cameras, because this is Jake's. So, yeah, if you want me to do that, comment it down below. Good morning, vlog. I'm very hungover. It's the next day, obviously. We went out last night for our last night and drank a lot of rum and got in at 4 a.m. We went skinny dipping in the sea. Very drunk. And yeah, we've got to leave here at 12. No, we have to check out at 12 and leave here by 3. So I think we're gonna go get some breakfast, go to the beach, swim again, and then head off back to the airport and head back to London. Yeah, I need to get this hangover gone before I get on the plane though. Having a mare. Here we go, final outfit of the day. Wearing the flower shorts, wow, with my dark legs and my white vest and my flip-flops and my Havaianas or what they're called. There we go. Whew. Hungover look, let's get some breakfast.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you.
The last breakfast of the holiday. Gone for frosted flakes, pancake, and a croissant. Cheeky. The last time being at this beach, it's quite emotional. So beautiful. Right, it's time to check out of the hotel. Goodbye room. It's been great. I'm gonna miss this view of lovely Barbados, but it's time to get back to England and get things rolling. Hey Vinny.
Hey dude, what's up?
Hey, oh yeah, wow. Just come back from KFC and we're on a rush to get back to the hotel to get the transfer to the airport for our 12-hour traveling back to the UK. It's the worst. I'm not looking forward to it and I'm gonna miss this. There you go. So this is the strip where we'd go and get very, very drunk, and this place here is where we've been pretty much every night since being here. Obviously it's popping during the night. God damn.
Guacamole, I'm sweating. Oh.
The worst idea that I could have done is wear skinny jeans in this heat, because I didn't think we'd be walking around. So I'm gonna go back and change. I've already checked out my room, so I'm gonna have to get naked in public. Change to my travel shorts, so I'm all ready and cozy for the long flight. And the boys are back there. But yeah, can't wait to be back in England, to be fair, and get ready to edit this vlog. It's probably shit, but I tried.
Here we go. We're leaving the hotel. Time out. Bye bye.
So we're now at the airport, getting ready. Vinny's over there, and our flight's in like 2 hours, 3 hours. But yeah, it's going to be a long flight, as I keep saying, because it is very long. But it's been a great trip. I'll do a little roundup when I get home, which is at 6 a.m. tomorrow. But yeah, I'll update you on the plane. I'm going to watch loads of movies and try and get some sleep.
Vinny just picked up this lemonade drink. I don't personally want to try it, but it looks like pee-pee.
Seawater, man. Seawater. It's good for you.
We'll see in half an hour after you drink it. Right, what's the verdict of this juice?
Well, it's all right. But the thing is, it just feels like it's been dipped into the Ganges.
Situation right now?
Well, we've been here for like almost half an hour now, and the bags haven't come through. We don't even know the baggage belt either.
So I've just arrived at Gatwick station. I'm waiting for my Uber now to go all the way back to Stratford, but all the boys have gone now back to West London, and it's time to go home and sleep.
Well, that's the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. I am very, very tired, so I'm going to sleep for a few weeks. You know, my jet lag is unreal, so I just need to nap for a bit. But I hope you lot enjoyed the vlog. If you did, please give it a cheeky thumbs up. I don't know whether I've put it into three parts yet, but if I have, I hope you enjoyed each segment of it. It wasn't the kind of traditional vlog. I didn't want to really intrude other people by vlogging, you know, every single minute of them during the holiday, because this was actually just a relaxing holiday. It wasn't like a mad lads holiday like I've been before. But yeah, so I hope you enjoyed the footage. This is more of a cinematic vlog, but if you did enjoy it, please give it a cheeky thumbs up and share it around your friends. Yeah, I'm going to Iron Apple with Jake and a few others very, very soon, so look forward to that vlog as well. Anyways, I will see you in my next video. Peace out, dickheads.